For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. The following week on 25th October, Shah Rukh and Gauri Khan will complete 25 years of their marriage and the two are known as the golden couple of B-Town. But do you know that the first night of this king of romance, Isarki, was actually ruined thanks to Hema Malini? Yes, it's true. Way back in 1991, Shah Rukh was shooting for the film Dil Aashna Hai when he got married. On his wedding day, Hema Malini called him and told him to come for shooting. Thinking that Gauri would be delighted to meet Hema Malini, Shah Rukh tagged her along and reached the studio. But on reaching the studio, there was no sight of Hema Malini. And after waiting till 11 in the night, Shah Rukh had to leave Gauri in a makeup room and resume shooting. While the shooting lasted till 2 in the morning, Hema still did not make an appearance. And on wrapping up the shooting, when Shah Rukh went to the makeup room, he found an exhausted Gauri decked up in her bridal finery, sleeping on a hard metal chair. Shah Rukh was quite upset, but as it was his struggling days, he could not say anything. So did this story touch your heart? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.